Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm gonna do an unboxing of the Lumipels combo set. So before I get into the unboxing, I just wanna let you guys know that for the Lumipels, we've released three different Lumipel combo sets, and the one that I'm doing today is the middle combo set. So if you wanna check out our mega or mini combo sets, I'll link those videos down below. So back to the unboxing. So the set has seven different colored bands, 2,300 total bands, 450 beads and clips, 60 different Lumipel charms, and two Happy Looms, and a Rainbow Loom 2.0. So looking at this case, there's this really nice latch that helps keep your case closed, and then there's a handle that's easy for you to carry. Then we have a transparent back that lets you see all the exciting components. So let's open this up. The first thing you'll find are the gift bags we have here, and then you have a double-sided list of Lumipels and instructions that teach you how to use all the tools inside the set. Moving inside the case, we have seven vibrant color bands giving you the ability to make tons of bracelets with your color of choice. Next, we have a bag of G-clips. So there are a total of 150, and you can use them to connect your bracelets together or even hook your Lumipels on the bracelets, giving it a fun touch. Then we have the two Happy Looms, a purple one and a yellow one. So with the Happy Loom, you'll be using the bottom to hold your bands, and then the top cutouts are in place so that it's easy for you to grab your bands while looming, and then the middle is for you to push down whenever you're looming. So now check this out. After you put your bands on the Happy Loom, you can just rotate them so that the ones that didn't make it on would just fall out, and you can just pick them back up and put it on the loom again. With the Happy Loom, you can make a beautiful fishtail bracelet like this one. So moving on to our Lumipels. So this set comes with 60 super cute collectible Lumipel charms, and you can basically mix and match them however you want to your bracelets. And it's just so fun. They're super cute. Look at all these cute animals and food. I just love them. Moving on, we have our Alpha Beads. So these are so fun. You can make cute or funny messages in your bracelets. You can even put your name on it. Like, how amazing is that? And then you can just gift them to your friends. And if you take a look here, I made one that says Chun's Design. Now we have some fun Pony Beads. Now, you can add these to your creations, and I love these as well because they just add more, you know, fun into the bracelets. So this set also comes with two different types of hooks. The pink one is a bead hook. You can either put the bead on the hook and transfer it to the band like this and create your bracelet. Or you can grab multiple beads and transfer them onto the bracelet that you've already made. Look at that, it's super easy to use. Then we have our loop hook, and you can basically loop the bands around the hook, and you can add as many as you can fit on there. Then after that, you can just place it on the peg, and then you would just transfer the bands on your loom. And you can make a fun bracelet like this one. Lastly, we have our new Rainbow Loom 2.0. So what makes it new is that we made the loom lighter, the pegs are longer, and the cutouts are bigger. So this set only comes with one, but if you have two, you can easily connect them side by side or making the loom longer. So that's everything you'll find inside the case, but guess what? So if you close the case and take a look at the cover, you have another set of instructions. Now looking at the top of the case, you have this opaque top, and then when you flip to the back, you have a transparent bottom. And basically on the opaque side, you can decorate your case using paint, Sharpie, or stickers. So let's do a little transition of my case that I decorated. Ready? Wow, look at that. And that's it for the LumiPels combo set. Like I said in the beginning, we have three different LumiPel combo sets. So if you find the mega one too big and the mini one too small, this one's the perfect size for you. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below what other unboxing videos you want us to make. I'll see you next time. Bye!